General Torian, what was that Death Maiden doing in the cathedral?
She was creating an orb that turns the living...
A single orb can transform hundreds of innocent people.
So, Crucible.
Then I will destroy these Crucibles and cut off Malthael's supply of troops.
Justinian's fault. Some king he is. King Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up.
No, this is the time for everyone to come together.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
That's treason, citizen. You best watch yourself.
More fuel need more power.
I encountered the most troublesome bats in the caves outside Westmarch. My companions and I had sheltered there with the intent of organizing my many records, when the miserable creatures appeared and tore several of the scrolls to pieces. Truly, the world shall be a poorer place for this...
Still recharging.
Get closer.
What? Thanks for helping.
But where did you get...
Let's just say...
I am so weary. Why did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh, my position is hopeless.
These creatures won't go down easily.
Not enough fury. I need fury. Possible.
Thank you.
attacks are getting worse. They'll reach the survivors soon.
Still recharging.
Phantasms may be the remnants of some early Nephilim, those born more human than future.
You cannot stand before me.
In Westmarch, killed both humans and beasts alike. The panicked survivors then threw the corpses of both into the plague tunnels. Now the Reaper's presence has revived many of those interred there, with the bones of beasts rising again as skeletal crawlers, driven to kill the living.
Thank you.
This is not the work of Reapers. What happened here? More dead?
Death to the nobles!
What is this?
Revolution!
This whole city...
What? You
know... I need fury. I need more time.
Lord Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
Fury.
This can't be happening. We're all gonna die here.
Not ready yet.
More are coming. You've got to stop them.
Still recharging.
They're coming for our souls! No!
After Malthael's disappearance, the Angiris Council appointed his most loyal servant, Urzael, to find him and bring him back to the High Heavens. Urzael, accompanied by the sect of maidens who were Malthael's closest
followers,
set out to find their absent master. They never returned.
I need fury.
You destroyed the coven. How ill things are.
Thank you.
a monstrous creature!
I need fury. Against my blows.
Though this Reaper wields a dangerous sword, its shield, with its rows of razor-sharp spikes, poses the greater threat. With a single thrust, it can open a man from waist to throat. That shield was not made for protection. It was made to cripple, maim, and kill.
Some of my men are pinned down in the courtyard.
Enough fury.
You know why this is.
Get your men.
Of my pleading, the Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malfiel. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the high heavens. Owing to Malfiel's growth,
that Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible, but not for long.
I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
How could you know that?
I have come to help.
There is no time to waste.
We must be on our way now.
I did not find Malthiel on Sanctuary, but I did find humans.
You should get to the Survivor's Enclave. It's not safe out here.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again.
On me before I knew it. The mass of its bloated flesh soundless as it floated.
I can't.
When I finally noticed it, I could not move. It was as though I was trapped in a waking nightmare. I looked down and saw tendrils of energy wrapped around my feet and realized it was not fear that held me, but the Seraph's magic.
Not ready yet.
I can hear my husband moaning. This hero.
No way. Need more time.
Of death to show some respect to those already dead.
Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Urzel
is the angel who commands Malthael's forces.
Good. I need to go back.
What is it?
Oh, I can't believe
it. Couldn't have
one of the men needed.
Fool.
I'm sorry.
I know who was responsible for this.
I don't feel like talking.
My mother warned me about the poor.
Those who perished without
end. For a moment.
Some do, and you do not know.
There's no easy way. I'm serious. All right.
Is this true?
Sadly.
Good.
That's precise.
Could it be that the prophet,
my sister,
when we leave,
I can. When I left my sister's grandmother,
those visions,
when I cast, she said one.
We're not going to die, are we? Tell me we're not going to die. I don't want to lose my soul!
And now I hear those reapers are taking
people. Why fight so hard?
Thousands.
My library isn't far from here. I was closing
it. If you hadn't come
along,
but you didn't have.
You've heard the legend of the tomb of Rakdos, haven't you?
How have you been able to...
It has been even.
Why haven't you said...
Have you not?
Yes.
I did not.
My father...
Did you not?
I grew up... My father... Tyrael told me...
I don't know... It is enough that I...
Death comes. Can I ask you about Deca...
He was a great man.
Could one...
Now is not the...